Taramellos ended up playing a show with Mike Watt and the Missing Men.
In Dublin, I'm playing with his band Taramellos.
Something about Ireland? I don't know. I didn't really understand.
It's Nick Reinhart,
who had heard Contemplating the Engine Room,
asked me about the guitar man on my first opera, Contemplating the Engine Room.
And was interested in my playing.
There was a particular song I was asking Mike about, just curious about the story about recording it, the song called Boiler Man.
And he asked me about the guitar man, Nels Cline.
Nels ripping on that, so amazing.
Wondered how to meet me or something, and Watt said...
So Watt goes...
You want to know him.
You want to know Nels?
Play with him.
You got to play with Nels.
Play with the man, as he said.
Okay, yeah, what do you mean? And he's like, well, let's do a project, or a proj, as Mike would say. Let's do a proj!
You pick the drummer.
You, me, Nels, and you pick a drummer. I didn't even have to think about who I'd want to play drums. Well, Mike said, a drummer that you've never played with before. And so immediately it was like, oh, Greg Deerhoof, that would be like so amazing if we could somehow manage to get the four of us in a room to make a record.
I have no idea how it started, actually. I mean...
are so blocky that it's almost like each note is a different sound.
Yeah, that's
you know what I'm saying? Or maybe putting it in a different octave, I don't know, just something that makes it sound like each one is a separately... Yeah, exactly. So cool. Not up for discussion. Big Walnuts Yonder. And it was very clear that Watt had chosen it.
3 years later, here we are. Tony Maimone Studio G here, Brooklyn. Tony's huge hero of mine.
I think it was Nels that said, well, why don't we have Tony do it? He's awesome. He's in New York. Awesome studio. Studio G. This is like a really, really neat studio. Way of looking at it, but it's definitely possible that these four musicians will never be in like a room together at the same time again, you know? No, that's like a weird way of looking at it. It's kind of sad.
Music is a righteous fabric to connect humans. I mean, it's like the old days. It's about people. Not much, you don't hear much about managers and agents though. It's just, right? No middleman. No gatekeeper, no tollmeister, no people with connects. Just cats playing, interested in what other cats are doing. That's what this is about.